Up, y'all. We appreciate y'all checking out our video. If y'all could take the time to comment, like, subscribe, anything, any of the questions we asked during the video, we appreciate if y'all could comment y'all answers below. We'd like to hear y'all input too. And also, this is a test run for y'all to put in y'all input about what we can change and do better next video. Thank you. Enjoy.
Can you just understand? No. Oh, you sold me. Well, I sold you, but you sold me too. Alright, so.
What do you look for in a girl?
Shit.
I threw it too early.
Get the fuck out of here, bro. Nah, for on a serious note, though, I wanna see her. The way is how she present herself, you know what I'm saying? That's probably the first thing I'm looking at. Then you know, if she on her grind or not, you know, how she look, what she got on. Yeah.
Like how she could take care of herself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think before I get into a relationship or if I'm ever like looking for a girl, you gotta be able to like take care of yourself.
Right.
You know what I mean? Like financially and like mentally. Physically, emotionally, mentally, yeah.
You can't take care of yourself, you can't take care of me. I need somebody that can push me for it, you know what I'm saying? Come on, I'm open. Dimer.
I think you know how we're all would you say, Heitzem and Wayne, would you guys say you're attracted to, like, light-skinned girls?
Yeah, for real. I like all types, bro. You know? But it's like, hey, you know who a fine dark skin? I love.
Because of the danger, man. Her personality cool, like finally a woman like that, that's a blessing. Kevin, you blessed. If you ever watch this video, you blessed, man.
I feel like I got a real gravitation towards light-skinned girls. It's like a lot of the time, let's say, if an Asian girl or like a black guy or a black guy. Time, let's say, a white girl will get with a black guy or a black guy will get with a white girl.
Right.
Their babies always come out light-skinned. If I have a baby with a black girl, it's gonna come out light skin.
Right. Give me an example. What black girl would you have a baby with right now?
Like right now?
Yeah.
Like celebrity wise?
No,
or just
no. Like somebody from Garfield.
Somebody from Garfield?
Yeah.
Should I? You know, Selena. I just have a baby.
For sure.
Her
for
jeans
sure.
Too good.
That really.
I know my baby. If I have a baby girl, I know he's gonna come out thick.
I don't want my daughter to be thick. I want her to just
I want
be
my
pretty.
Baby. Oh yeah.
Oh my ankles, they hurt. I just want her to be pretty with a nice personality, and she not for the streets.
I kind of want my girl, like my daughter, to be bad as fuck, just in case, like she didn't even want to work, she could just fall out and become Instagram model. You feel me? Oh yeah, you got money for
no,
your looks.
No, I had a turnover. I mean, I had a takeover. I'm sick.
Oh, that bitch went down.
Yes.
It's cool. My shit ain't even go up.
No,
at all.
I ain't gonna fake. I see myself. Ooh, body. I see myself marrying like a.
It was at this moment that he knew he
Puerto
fucked
Rican,
up.
Hispanic, goofy. Hispanic type women, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know why, but I just see that. You know, I love them foreigners.
If she ain't foreign, then she boring.
Love them foreigners.
I see myself. Yeah,
hold on. They in game
like
chat real quick. Hold on, they in game chat. What you say? Yeah, get y'all city asses off the court. Nah, you ass.
But to me, it's always something about a girl with her edges laid down, got her lashes done, and with a fat ass. Ooh!
See, you know, that's cool. Oh, that's a plus, you feel me? Like my ex, you know, Kristen, she had a naturally pretty face, you know what I'm saying? She ain't need, like, eyelashes and.
Yeah.
Shit, you know what I'm saying? But when she got them, of course, it made it look, you know.
Yeah, better. They be looking like, damn. Yeah, we be fucking like, models.
But, like, I don't know. I don't feel like she needed it for real. Like, that's the type of shit I be looking for real, for real.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Shit, this shit don't break.
I feel like you should only need makeup if you're, like, like, special event. Like, not necessarily going out. Like, you could go out and look pretty without any makeup and shit. Cool.
Yeah. I mean, shit. Girls, some girls really do need it. If we being honest.
As long as it makes them feel confident and really good looking. But don't fool me. I don't like a catfish, bro.
Right.
I'd be sick. Oh, you should have pulled that. Oh, yeah. Hey!
I don't even know why he stepped up.
You jumped so slow.
Hell yeah.
You jumped like Vince Carter. Oh, he's open. I got a box out. Dime! I see myself with like a mixture. Like, I like a girl with like a lot of diversity. Like, oh yeah, I'm 30% Honduran. I'm black, and I got like, you know, a little bit of that's like Italian
shit. Now I gotta hit some shit on her. Definitely. Like, I want my girl to be fluent in another language, so that way I can become fluent in that language too. I'm a soldier.
I don't know who told me, but somebody said if you Oh, yeah, he's open. But let's say if you know two languages, like you're bilingual, it increases the chance of being what's that disease called? Like dementia. Like, you know, you just forget stuff a lot faster when you're older.
Yeah, I think it's dementia.
I don't know how that's possible, but it's possible.
Come on, pass it, bro. Pass it. Tweaking.
I had a little body on me, that's why I took it. He tried to pull up on me. Good D, big man. And here he is. Seller of the year.
That nigga must want some points or something. I couldn't even shoot with that pass. I don't know, bruh. Hold on, let me go talk to this guy real quick, bruh. Bro, you want some points or something, bro? Cause right now we should be focused on the win, bro. I said you want some points or something. That's the best part of the game, toying with these niggas.
What'd he say?
He said, we whooping these niggas ass. You shouldn't be complaining.
Alright. People be whooping these niggas asses, and then they'd come back 3-1, and then we'll lose the finals.
Hell yeah. All right, John, I got a topic for you.
Sure.
What did your first heartbreak feel like?
Dang. Hated it. It's like heartbreak. You know how Drake said, like, jealousy is love and hate at the same time? Heartbreak is like fucking all of the emotions. You feel relief, anger, sorrow, sorry, all that. Like, even revenge. Like, I'm like, damn. I wanted revenge. But at the same time, like, it's a blessing that God, like, oh yeah, he showed me that. I don't need this girl in my life.
Definitely.
But at the same time, like, damn, now I miss her too. Because I've been here with her for so long. All right, George Gervin. That's the George Gervin. How about yours, Wayne? How was your first?
Shit, that shit was terrible, bro. I remember I was downstairs in my grandma's basement, bro. Me and this girl was going through it. Motherfucker, I was in that bitch sad as fuck. You be downstairs like, what is she doing? Why she ain't texting me back? You be in that bitch hurt. You just want to cry. But we men, you feel me? You know, men can show their emotional pain, but we got to take it like a G, you know what I'm saying?
Do you think it's better to show off more emotion or stick it out? Depending on the situation.
It depends on the situation. And also, you know what I'm saying? Some females don't like that, showing that emotion shit. I mean, not showing emotion, but like, they don't want a too sensitive nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
A nigga that's always always in his feelings about some shit. Like, women, they want somebody they can
put their emotions out.
Yeah, put their emotions out too. Exactly. Somebody that can show they can take care of them. And also, when you start showing a female that you like her, bruh, that's when she start acting like she don't like you. You know what I'm saying? You be like, what the fuck? I thought we was both on the same page. Now this bitch, like, hell no. See, that's why I don't text back fast, bruh. I be leaving these hoes guessing, bruh. I can't do that shit.
Yeah. There be some good girls that text back fast and expect you to show the same time.